I'm aware I'm a boat, but I identify as a mail boat.
Like a mailbox?
No, a boat that is mail. Specifically, one who's capable of attraction for another mail.
Boat?
I don't distinguish, but can a boat be homosexual if the prefix is derived from the Greek word for same? When clearly we're not.
Not what?
The same.
Who?
Arthur and I.
What are we talking about again?